Welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. Today we are going to do quilling earrings, and I guess that's what you'd call it. We are going to use our border buddy and quilling paper, our little glue, and jump rings and fish hooks. So this is about 15 inches long, and I'm cutting it in half, and I'm going to take a blue of your choice, and it's 1/8 inch wide, and snipping it with the scissors. And I'm going to do it on the very tip of my border buddy. I'll say I am. I'm going to put a tap, just a drop of glue. That's a little bit more glue than I wanted, but it'll be okay. We're going to make some rainbow earrings. And just turn it around to that. Mine's number 12. It may be one on yours. It depends on how you numbered it. But it's the smallest one. Now these is the pre-cut papers, quilling papers that I got from Amazon. That's one. Now let's do our second blue one. Okay, sorry, I've got to cut the heat down. The heater is underneath my desk, if y'all want to know. It starts cooking my legs, so I have to turn it off it so often. I'm just going to trim that where it'll be even. So what is everybody up to today? Okay, my next one is going to be green. Excuse me. I'm going to add just a tad of hot little glue. And start wrapping. and just glue the ends. And we have our second circle. For one earring. Going back with the green. And yes, I'm not really talkative today. Okay, we are going to do orange, and as we did previous, we're going to cut it in half and make two circles. And usually I don't do every step, but I am this video because I want to see how long it takes me to do a set of earrings. So that's why y'all's getting the four. Usually I would just do half, have most of these ready to go. Okay, we're going to do yellow. Oh, I still got to do the other ones. Okay, it'll be okay. So, see? Don't worry, be happy. And stay tuned for tomorrow. We'll do the necklace to match these earrings. Okay, now I'm going back and doing my orange. Okay, let's take red. Cut it in half. And take a border buddy and just wrap. That's not what I wanted. Okay. And now purple. And I'm using a very light purple. This was just a package of rainbow quilling paper that I'm using. Jesus. Now I'm taking the last piece. Okay, I have put the and I keep all my beads on some of my beads and like jump rings and fish hooks and stuff in medicine bottles because they're cheap, easy to come by, and they don't spill as easy. Okay. Now let's go to assembling our earring. You'll need jump rings. And I advise you, if you have big ones, use them. I don't. I guess I could make some, but I'm not. Open your jump rings. Use blue. And then close it back up, put two corners on it. Now you can assemble these any way you want. I'm just picking them up and doing it. Sometimes you have to have two sets. Okay. Now I'm going to do a red. Now, just make sure you do both earrings the same. Don't get cocky like I do at times. Been known to do that. Thinking I got it down pat, and then look at it later on, this don't even match. But how easy is these? You know, really and truthfully. How easy are they? And they'll go with anything. That's the cute things. Now, if you want these waterproof, you can launch them in, use Mod Podge. I'm not planning on getting mine wet, but who knows? If they do, they do. I mean, I don't have that much in them, except time-wise. Now, if you see something on my video and you want to buy it, please feel free to contact me. Because I'm more than willing to usually sell about anything. My husband is. And my stuff. So, with that being said, on the blog, we do have a place for Creations by Angie. that is some of my creations that I've done on the video and some off of the videos and just little odds and ends. I'm adding to it daily. Matter of fact, I got some stuff I got to upload this week. So, let me get two fish strips out. I'm just going to do both of this at the same time. And look, we've got two cute dangly earrings. That is a rainbow corner. Thank you for joining Angie's Craft Corner today. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to our video channel. Visit us at angiescraftcorner@blogspot.com. And we'll see you tomorrow for doing the necklace to match this. Y'all have a blessed day.